pretends to put something junky in the mailbox, and he slips our mail out. There he goes. You see the mail coming out, stuffs it, the mail in his newspaper. This guy walks away as if nobody notices him. Does anybody know this guy? He's a